Hey all, it's Sam the Foolish Traveler. So if you're going to Milan, Italy, I recently stayed at the hotel Príncipe de Savoia. The hotel is located in Milan, close to the Milan railway station. This definitely makes travel plans much easier and convenient. We walked and it took about 10 to 15 minutes from the station. It's one of the most well-known luxury hotels in Milan. It was opened in 1927 and one of Milan's most historic hotels. The lobby is very luxurious, with the lobby bar having a very dramatic chandelier. The hotel bar is known to be a favorite among celebrities and locals, and great if you're looking for a quiet and upscale bar. The rooms are quite spacious and decorated in a contemporary rich Italian fabrics, with what some describe as Italian neoclassical style. You have inlaid wooden furniture and overall a very warm decor. The room does invite you to immerse yourself in this stylish city known as Milan. You do have a large ensuite marble bathroom.